क्लास 5 कंप्यूटर चैप्टर 2 टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर पार्ट 5 टॉपिक्स फॉर टुडे आर लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर एंड टाइप्स ऑफ लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर असेंबलर इंटरप्रेटर एंड कंपाइलर। डियर चिल्ड्रन वी लर्न दैट सॉफ्टवेयर इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स। They are the system software and the application software. And we also learned that system software can be of three types: operating system, utility software, and language processor. We have already covered operating system and utility software. Today we are going to cover the language processor system software. So, what is language? As you all know that a computer cannot understand our language, the language that we speak. We have to create software by writing programs, by writing it in computer language. Computer languages, there are many computer languages these days which use some language of our language, that is some words in them. Normally a computer, the machine languages comprises of zeros and one. You all know that it only recognizes zero and one, but when these modern or the popular recent computer languages like Java, C++, all these use some words of our language. So these cannot be recognized by a computer. So here is where when we need a translator, like when we don't know, we don't understand the language of some country, what do? We have a translator. We say it in our language and they translate it in their language. The same way the language processor also does this for us, because programming it in zeros and one for the programmer is little difficult. So what do? They do it in the computer languages, that is Java, C and C++, and then it is converted into machine languages through these translators, translating programming languages. So let's learn about these three language processors. They are the assembler, number 2 interpreter, and number 3 compiler. This is given on page number 21. So let's read it. Assembler is, what is assembler language processor? An assembler is a translator that converts the code written in assembly language into machine language. So this computer language is converted into machine language through this assembler. The next type of interpreter, language processor, translates a program code line by line. What happens is that when they write something, they write line by line. The program is written in line by line and it is executed, means the action is done line by one. When the conversion happens, it happens line by line. Line by line means each code at a time. And if there is any error, because when it converts, if it cannot understand or there is some problem in the code, it will not, it will display some error, mistake messages, and will not proceed further. Means where there is an error, it will stop there itself. It will not go further. Other codes will not be read till that error is rectified or corrected. And then repeats the procedure for the remaining instructions. This is the role of the interpreter. Now, the compiler is a translator program that converts the whole program into equivalent machine code. So, compiler, like the word says, compile. Compile means what? Everything together. It takes the whole program and converts it into machine code in one go at the same time. Everything together. That means if there is any error, it will show you at the end. It generates the object code for the program along with the list of errors at the end. So these are the language processor softwares that we see in these ways. And that's all for today. The topic we are going to cover only language processor here. And tomorrow in our next class I will be teaching you about the application, that next type of software, that is application software. So today's homework for you is you need to understand what are the computer languages. So the popular computer, name some popular computer languages. They are C, C++ and Java. These are the computer languages which a programmer uses to write the program. And these languages use the language that we speak. But this language cannot be understood by the computer. So there comes the need for the translator, and that translator are those translators are the assembler, interpreter and compiler. So name some language processors: assembler, interpreter and compiler, or some language processors. That's all for today, children. Take care.